the Buzz TV. Ashley Murray, she was so nice.
Appreciate it.
I saw you also last night at the
How do we take that?
Yeah, we have our group text. Absolutely.
And then obviously the hardcore work that we put in with rehearsal.
I hope to understand each specific part. Because I'm just saying, for me,
And what was your favorite part of that moment? In the rehearsal, was it the actual show? What was your favorite part that you
particularly with all of these
not been able
right now?
My favorite part.
I hope that the shaker really we are all here. We are all living lives.
So tell me about that. How has that been?
I've been following
it. So how's that been?
This is incredible. I'm sad that it's okay.
Give us a look.
Peep that real quick. But the Millennium Tour is amazing. I'm sad it's over.
Right.
It just started. But I'll probably be going back out on the road. It'll be such a great experience for me and the fans. Like, I feel like those fans that came to us in 2002, 2003, the spring tour, were able to experience the more mature, seasoned performance by me and other artists. Especially, I'm an aspect of the show. There was a lot that I put into my show. There was a lot of energy and preparation that I put in to make sure my fans had the A1 experience. So you know when you come to see Marty, you have the A1
experience. And then you did say music before I let you go. So what you're in the studio and you're working on?
Yeah, I'm working on a summer project right now. I don't have no dates yet. Finally, Marty Worldwide. Give y'all some sneak peeks of the music that's happening.
Thank you so much, Mario.
Thank you.
All right.